Hello, Doom here, and this is episode 31 on the Blocklist server. And today we are finally on 1.8 after such a long time. It has finally been released and the server has now been updated to it, which is great. And I've got a few little things I want to do here at 1.8 related, and I've got several other things over the course of however long it takes me to do of several 1.8 things that I want to do, which is going to take a long time. Still need to get some hay bales. But first, finally, slime blocks. I can now make use of my actual tunnel, my nether tunnel, one of the first things I made waiting for 1.8. I needed slime blocks for my drop chutes. Because as I've said before, I'm going to have three portals. There's going to be one up here, which will go to a portal in a tower somewhere at my base. There'll be one about halfway down, which will be on sea level. And then there's obviously the portal I've got now, which goes all the way down to the witch farm, which we'll go to in a second. But before I go down there, I just want to show you some progress I've been doing on my tunnel. I worked a little bit on a live stream, but then I did the rest of it last night just to try some things out. Made this look nice. It's not just Neverack down. It's kind of Neverack, but behind black stained glass. And I've got a border of obsidian. Pretty much keeping the same theme here, what I've got. Neverack's been shown, but it's behind black stained glass. I tried lava, and it looked alright, but I wasn't liking it that much. And also, it seemed out of place, because I can't do the same thing on this side, really, because this is only one thick. If we go down here, it won't look as good. So I thought I'd just keep the same design I've been doing already, and just obsidian border, black stained glass with the Neverack behind, and that looks kind of cool. So I'm gonna just have to keep doing this all the way down. I haven't got that far. I've only got down to here really, but it looks really really good. So I have to do that and finish it. Now that I can finish my tunnel, now that I've got the slime blocks, so we can just simply bounce down, take a bit of damage when you stop. I wish that wasn't the case. Like these could be like either spongy or something. You don't take damage, I guess. But stopping dead from a height, I suppose, is going to do some damage, but it's alright. Got into the habit of just taking two bounces and then shifting to break my fall. Now before we go away and do something else in a second, I'm just going to go to my base, because 1.8 isn't all that great of an update. They've done one thing that I really hate, and that is they've got rid of bedrock fog. Where'd you come from? Interesting. I wonder where that skelly came from. I'll investigate that. Yeah, 1.8 seems like a really buggy at the moment. I've noticed a few things. We've been noticing a few bugs and problems with it. I'm getting a bit of lag here at my base and in the Nether Hub. They got rid of bedrock fog, which I wish was a bug, because I'd love that to come back, because my base doesn't look as mysterious anymore. It's quite sad. We've been noticing some problems, and it's a good job they release those experimental snapshots every week for the community to test so they can find bugs, so they can release these pristine updates that have no issues. But that's not really the case. I don't know where that skelly came from. I can only assume that maybe, I didn't think mobs would spawn. Maybe they do. Oh, where's the light levels? I say I can't find light levels in this damn menu now. I didn't think they spawned on here. Okay, that's something I actually got to sort out then. Mobs may spawn on slime blocks. I have to test that. I didn't think they would, because slime blocks are sort of transparent. They may be a weird block where they count as being transparent and a solid block. That'd be quite annoying. Let me just go and light these up then. That's the only thing I can think of. I don't think they can spawn here, because they would have done ages ago unless they changed the spawning rules. That's strange. Ugh, damn, I'm not getting... It's probably all the hoppers. Maybe I have to do a bit more optimization of the update, as they always seem to do. But it is kind of my fault as well, because I did put an unnecessary amount of hoppers there. I could have reduced it, but I just thought, why not? I can. Anyway, I think we're going to go to a place which, the only thing else I can show you that I've done since 1.8 is I'm starting to make my super armor, which I'm not going to wear all the time. I mean, this is good enough. This is all you really need, protection for iron. But I've been working on the diamond, which I've already done. I need some more unbreaking, but we've got the super helmet, the super chest plate, which needs unbreaking, the super trousers, which has unbreaking, and the super boots with unbreaking. Oh wow, I need one more unbreaking, but that's nice. And the boots have, you notice, the new enchantment, Depth Strider 3, which is related to what we're going to do now. We're not going to use that yet, but we may do in a few days once we've found it, because we're going to now going to have a look for a water temple. That's what we're going to do today. So it's a long climb up my stairs to get back on the top. That's probably the only downside of this, is that it's a long walk up the stairs, but it'll look pretty cool once I've done it all. But I'll see you in a second once I've actually got prepared for my stuff. I need a few boats in case they break. I need a bed, I need a few blocks, and I need some night vision potions. So I'll get back with you when I've got all that sorted. Okay then, so I think I'm ready. Got a ton of stuff. Should be good enough. And Rut Coach is done up. And Coach was supposed to join me. I did invite him to join me here as I was going from his base where I wanted to look. So I was going to invite him to join me, of course, because I was going from his base. Because this is where I was always going to look, and he kind of ended up digging his tunnel and setting up at the exact place, the extreme hills sort of setup that I was going to go from. Because, this seed, I should explain. Because there's a little bit of cheatiness, because I know what awesome stuff is out there that I was going to go to anyway. But this seed, we obviously looked for using the program called Amits. And I actually found this seed, and from looking through it, I kind of have a decent memory of some of the key landmarks around, and I particularly remembered what was west after I settled my base west because of the witch hut. And over this side, over west, I can reveal there is a mushroom island. There's actually two. Oh, hello, donkey. I hope I've actually got all my coordinates right and my direction. There's two portals. Which one is which, Coach? I've actually never been to Coach's place before. But basically, it was always going to be my intention that I would eventually go out here to the Mushroom Island, knowing it was over here. And then when they announced in 1.8 that the water temples were coming in, I was thinking, okay, I'll wait to 1.8. It shouldn't mess with the terrain, and I've done tests, and it doesn't. And of course, we know it doesn't now. So I went to 1.8, and I was going to go over here and basically go to the Mushroom Island and then search the ocean that it's in for water temples. Which one is which, Coach? Let's just go through this portal. What? What is this place? We get to... Uh-oh. Is that a map? That's not actually a live map, is it? Oh, crap. Okay, that one didn't pop up. I'm just thinking that was popped off. And we have a map room at spawn, and I hopefully actually made backups. Because if all those maps fly off, that won't be a very good thing. I don't know where this came from. I don't know where to stick this map. Let's just sleep. I'll get back in a second. I just need to sort out some things here. Oh, those cows in the water. Why? Okay then, so we're here where we are, our jumping off point. It's boat in the water already over at Koji's place. And just in case, you know, because I don't want to just show people's bases off on camera without getting permission. So just in case that doesn't get shown in the video, we're at Koji's place and I've just gone away and there was a map on the floor I found that popped off, or I don't know where it came from. Maybe Coach just threw it on the floor anyway and just wanted it to despawn. But just in case, I put it in a chest and then put a sign saying I don't know where it came from. And then Coach just sorted it out. But anyway, so now, okay, let's get back to what I was saying. So there's Mushroomana. There's two out here that I knew about. And it was always my intention to come over here. And then when Coach set up his base over here, and I knew, because Flea made an overview map to show all the bit that has generated, so that's why I noticed where Coach was, and it was, I remembered distinctly that that was the area from the Amits map when we found it all those months ago back in February, that was the area I was going to explore for the firstly to find the Mushroom Islands, but then with 1.8 to find water temples. And if I'm not mistaken, I have somewhat of a decent memory of it. I'm pretty sure it is in this ocean west by several hundred blocks this way, so hopefully it should just be straight west. And this boat is being very jerky. I've got a feeling it's going to break on me soon. That's why I made several. But I think we can just, if we just go west. Yeah, this boat's very jerky. I hope it's not doing that thing again where if I jump out I'm going to be 1,000 blocks behind it. But I think if we just go west, I think, west-ish, I think we should eventually come to a Mushroom biome. And hopefully we hit deep ocean very soon, because I think that's where the water temples spawn. I haven't actually looked in, but I know they spawn in ocean. I think it might be deep ocean. And I'm pretty sure there is a lot of deep ocean over here. Let's see where I get put. Okay, yeah, it has kept me here. And hopefully the terrain does stay unchanged. Hopefully, I really do hope so. And there is the Mushroom biomes over here, because we only tested in the pre-release on random worlds. So who knows, there's another boat here. And on the overview map, Coach hadn't explored much of this ocean, and I also asked him as well if he did it since. So it's just a question of whether other people have been over here and they just haven't told us. But if they found a Mushroom Island, they probably would have said something in the chat. So I just hope I'm right and I'm not getting myself lost. I do know there are two Mushroom Islands over here somewhere. And that's what I want to do. Instead of just scouring the ocean for everything, what I want to do is, they're my waypoints. I'm going to go to the Mushroom Island, the first one. And then I'm going to sail towards the second one, and hopefully they seem quite far apart by around about 1,000 or so blocks, maybe. Yeah, these boats are glitchy. That is plenty of ocean that we're going to explore, so hopefully along the way we should have a good chance of actually, it'll be a lot of ground covered, and hopefully there'll be a water temple in here. And this is why I had the night vision potions, because it's actually quite clear now. You can actually see underneath there, even though we're not going to see anything here. But I think what I'm going to do is sail away a little bit. I'm actually heading a bit south a bit here. I think I need to go a little bit more north, because I think it was somewhat more or less, is that lava down there? Just a cut out of the land. It was more or less somewhat straight from where Coach's base is, straight west. And I've gone a bit southish, so I think I need to go a little bit north. And it looks like we're coming into deep ocean now, so maybe we'll see a water temple. But I think what I'm going to do, I'll keep recording, but I'm not going to do any commentary. And I'll keep you updated with the progress. Whatever we see first, the Mushroom Island or the water temple. Oh, here we go. That actually didn't take that long. I was correct. It was over here. So here's a mushroom island. And look at that large area. I should probably turn up my chunks, but I don't want to because I'm recording. It might mess up. But this is kind of prime area for a water temple to spawn as well. And I haven't seen one yet. So I think what I'm going to do now, the next one is northwest from this one of what I recall. It's not as big. It's actually more in line with my base, I think. So that's what I would have done if I was just looking for Mushu. I would have went with 1.8. I would have just went straight west from my base and I would have eventually came across it. Or did the boat break? Ah, the boat broke. Now the great thing about Mushroom Islands, and that sky looks amazing with night vision potions. Unless this is what... Yeah, that looks cool. Look at that sky, that looks amazing. I've got clouds on, which I don't usually play with. You gonna sleep? Yeah, I can sleep. The great thing about Mushroom Islands, which I didn't actually realize until I did that monthly hardcore challenge with Baisley one time, about capturing a witch, and it was in a Mushroom Island. Mobs don't spawn in Mushroom Islands. That's quite nice. So this is the first mushroom biome. I think we're going to go to the most northwesterly point. I think over there, possibly. And go to the next one. I think because this is kind of Coach's area, and he probably would have found this eventually, we could probably offer this up to Coach, and he can have this one if he wants to build on it, seeing as he was supposed to be here with me. And if he wants to build as inspiration to build on a Mushroom Island, well, this can be his. Yes, we've got the other one, which we're going to go to now. So northwest. Should we go from that point? I'm not sure. I think what we'll do is. Ooh, spooky cave noise. Yeah, we're going from there. I think we go generally now. I think it is pretty much northwest from this one is the next one. Ooh. Oh, that's something else I wanted to test as well. When I did test with night vision, it didn't work very well, but I've got a respiration helmet. Let me see what happens if I take that off. Yeah, I'm not sure if it was always like this. But respiration makes a big difference. And I'm going to drown because I had the respiration helmet off. Okay, let's get back on the boat. Did I leave my bed? No, I can't pick up the bed. Damn, that would have been so stupid if I left my bed. Okay, let's stick the boat back on. And let's go to this other Mushroom Island. And hopefully along the way, because this looks like complete deep ocean, hopefully along the way a water temple will spawn. That's at least the hope. So we're going to go just generally this direction. Just northwest. I see a structure. We have a water temple. And the boats are still glitchy. I don't like how glitchy these boats are. There we go. We haven't quite found the mushroom barn. I think I might keep going to find it just to load it in. But there we are. Water temple. And yep. And here's a noise. And we're probably going to get the... Well, look at all the squids around here. They're supposed to kill them as well. Look at all the squids around here. Now, do we want to... Well, we found a water temple. That's good. I'm just thinking, do I want to go and load the... Now, I guess I could set up camp over here, which is actually quite good. Having this island right here, we can actually set up camp. And I can set up a portal. Which is great. No, don't crash. Can you break these boats? I forgot if you could break the boats. Yeah, you can. Cool. And they're really loud. Well, we found our water temple. I think that might be it. And now I'm gonna have to round up some people to take this on and conquer it. Okay, so what I've done before I go back is I've set up a little building here over by the Water Temple, which is fantastic. And I've got a portal. Put down the coordinates so I can go back to the Nether Hub and link this up, and hopefully we end up coming out in this portal, I hope. And a nice little building here we can spawn in safe. Lit up the little island as well. And I think that's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to head on back to spawn, link up the portal, see if everything's okay. And that'll be it, really. And we should have a... On the west side, there is another slot on the bottom floor, the last slot, which we should be able to take. So, yeah, I'm going to... Well, first I'll sleep. Then I'm going to head on back to spawn. And I seem to have an item frame in my inventory. I think that's from Coach's place. That might be where the map was. I didn't see it at first, so I don't know where that came from. So maybe the map did pop off the wall. So hopefully Coach will know what that's about and can fix it. So I'll return that as well. But anyway, I will see you at spawn. So I've been back to spawn and I've dug the tunnel out now. Just a very quick 2x1. And I was hoping I'd get lucky and be in Neverrack all the way through, but right at the very end... Hello? You shall not pass. Right at the very end, it opens up into a cavern. So, and we're not quite at the exact coordinate, we're a bit too low down. I tried to get it all lined up perfectly, but we need to be at Y64. Well, we need it there. We're just... Every gals is precise. Just need to be up a little bit on a platform. And this could probably be something for Soup. I know he likes doing Nether tunnels and likes building floaty platforms with his portal in the Nether. So this could be something Soup could probably do. A project for Soup. But for now, just a temporary portal position. Just something that we can actually get there so that when we come to conquer it with a little... hopefully we can get a group event together. We have an access from the Nether to the Water Temple. But let's actually test the portal, see if it actually links up. And it links up all correctly and right. Oh, yes, here we are. Here we go, our little island and the Water Temple over there, which is... Hello. That just bounced off him. That looked a bit weird. Anyway, so, there we go. We found the Water Temple, which is what I wanted to do. 1.8 finally, exciting, loads of new and interesting things. We've linked it up, and now I'm going to see if I can talk to other people on Blocklist, see if we can arrange a gathering, a group event sometime soon to take that thing on. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you again next time.